All right, another PS2 emulator, the Ada SX2 emulator on this Redmi Note 8. MIUI Global version 12.02, Snapdragon 665. 4 GB of RAM and 64 GB of internal storage. Everything stock. On Demon PS2, the game God of War 2. On Demon PS2, this game not so good the speed. So, how about on this newly released PS2 emulator, the Ada SX2. Can it run the game? Sure. Since I got the save state, let's load the save state. After this, I show you my setting. You can furthermore improve the speed just by tweaking some setting. Maybe you know.
Don't let him open the door.
Running at 1x resolution. The sound are okay also. Speed okay, sound okay, graphic okay, editing okay. Even this low end Android device. I think the Helio G80 even better than this 665 Snapdragon. See? 60 FPS at 1x resolution. So the setting, I'm using Vulkan. How about OpenGL? Any? Yeah, any different from OpenGL and Vulkan? I think the right analog, that button also important. Analog, say we use the dual analog. See, for rolling. When you're fighting, even this one also important to change the some of the weapon that you use. You can change the weapon. Speed really not bad. Oh, sorry, wrong button. You can arrange the button layout. Plus 50 consider playable on this low-end device. Maybe in the next update the speed will be improved on this low-end device. That's a good news. This wrong button here. Huh? Why? Thank you. Square. Not bad. Not bad. No crashing. Why the button arrangement very important for your finger. It's you for the one who playing the game, so arrange the button accordingly. Actually, the game can be played using the on-screen keypad. Okay, that's it from me. Further setting. BIOS, I'm using the US BIOS Advanced Compiler. Wow, a lot of setting. Maybe the speed can be improved furthermore. Trust me, even on this SD665, it can be played at 60 FPS with no problem. You want the save state? Very easy. Load the state. Save state, got no problem.
Don't let him open the door.
Okay, that's it. on this video with this new emulator PS2, either SX2. Need to play around furthermore with this emulator to get the good result, get the best setting for every PS2 game. Alright, Android 11, Redmi Note 8, that's it from me to you, and once again, thank you for watching.